you know, one of the great unspoken themes is that here's this grandchild of German Protestant immigrants marrying the daughter of a scion of the Spanish ranching community. And that's quite a cultural interplay there, very complicated. You know, Hispanic Catholic family, a ranching family. And also here he is writing all about the first person to say, it's the introduction of grazing animals that's destroyed the Southwest, and he marries the daughter of a rancher. I wish he'd talked more about how that played out in his own psyche. Wouldn't that have been fascinating? You know, that might have helped us, because everybody has to come to terms with human relationships of love and affection and neighborliness and the sense of, I'm sorry, but we can't use our land this way anymore. Who has the right to say that to their neighbor? Those are some things I just wish he'd talked more about, because I know he experienced them, don't you?